Ever wondered what happened to the dinosaurs? What if I told you we have a solid lead? Picture this, a massive event, so cataclysmic, it wiped out the ruling reptiles off the face of the Earth. This isn't a plot of a blockbuster movie, but a real event known as the Chicxulub event. Now don't worry, we aren't talking about a script for Jurassic Park Part 4. So buckle up, we're about to dive deep into the events that unfolded around 66 million years ago. Picture this. It's just another day in the Cretaceous period, and then wham, a cosmic assassin strikes. Out of nowhere, a colossal space rock, an asteroid, or perhaps a comet, rears its monstrous head. This celestial marauder is no small potato. It's about 10 kilometers in diameter. That's like stacking the Empire State Building almost 25 times. And it's not just size that matters. This space invader is moving at a speed of 20 kilometers per second. That's faster than a cheetah on a sugar rush. Our unseen assassin has a rendezvous with destiny at a place we now know as Chicxulub, on the Yucatan Peninsula in present-day Mexico. Just imagine the sheer force of this cosmic collision, like a billion atomic bombs going off at once. Impact, the Earth shudders, and the dinosaurs, they don't even know what hit them. Now, imagine the biggest, baddest fireworks display you've ever seen, and multiply it by, oh, a few million! Can you picture it? That's the Chicxulub event for you. But unlike any fireworks display, this was not a sight to behold. It was the birth of a crater, so large it could easily swallow whole cities, and the release of a staggering amount of energy. We're talking about energy equivalent to billions upon billions of nuclear bombs. Now that's a bang that would make even the 4th of July blush. This impact was more than just a show of lights and sound. It was a trigger for a global catastrophe, an earth-shattering event that would change the course of life on our planet. Imagine fires, not just any fires, but fires so massive that they could be seen from space. Picture tsunamis, not the kind you surf on, but waves so colossal they could wash away continents. And then, like the world's worst hangover, came the nuclear winter. This wasn't a winter wonderland with snowflakes and hot cocoa. This was dust and soot, thick as a wool blanket blocking out the sun. It was a long, cold, dark slumber for the Earth, a sleep from which many species would never wake up. It's a global disaster movie come to life, minus the popcorn. So what happens next? Spoiler alert, it's not pretty. We're now entering the twilight of the dinosaurs, the curtain call for these great beasts. After the Chicxulub event, the world transformed into a hostile environment. Imagine a winter that lasts years, with sun-blocking particles in the atmosphere causing temperatures to plummet. It's like the worst winter you've ever experienced, but on steroids. This dramatic climate shift caused a ripple effect through the food chain. Plants withered, herbivores starved, and carnivores faced a dwindling food supply. Survival of the fittest was no longer the game, it was survival of the luckiest. And as for our dinosaur friends, well, let's just say they didn't fare too well. This period of upheaval led to their grand exit, a mass extinction that marked the end of their reign. But don't get too teary-eyed. Remember, every end is just a new beginning in disguise. The dinosaurs may have lost the battle for survival, but their legacy lives on, buried in the layers of Earth's history.